Yeah.
When did you,
all right, my man.
When did you leave the Seahawks?
I left the Seahawks 2 years ago.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you'll have to forgive me. What did you play again?
I played cornerback.
Okay.
See, I played for 10 years, man. I'm an old head now.
That's about right, though, isn't it?
Yeah. I beat the average by a couple years, so, you know, I'm doing all right.
So what are you doing now?
You see all my kids is running around out here.
Hey.
Spent a lot of time with them. Got a couple business things. I got a foundation that I'm heavily involved in. I'm from the area, too. I grew up about 45 minutes south.
All right. Okay. Canopy's coming down. Yeah, so, all right. So do you live in Seattle still?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, so I don't know if they kind of told you how you got picked.
No, they didn't.
But we had an extra spot. The guy that was supposed to fly ended up moving.
That's what I heard about, that there was an extra spot and somebody fell out. I didn't know what happened, though.
Yeah, I said, well, hey, we got the airspace, we got the time. Let's give another ride, you know?
Lovely.
That's what we're here for.
Right left.
Clear delivery. Blue Angel 7 looking for a VFR squawk to be able to take Boeing.
Blue Angel 7, Boeing, clear to
take off. And if you can start working a high performance climb, we're going to be ready for takeoff in about 4 minutes.
Blue Angel 7, roger. Blue Angel 7, squawk 0350.
0350,
Blue Angel 7. Post mission, Papa 1853 Zulu. Wind 3006, visibility 10, dew cloud 25,000. Temperature 24, 2.13, altimeter 3014. ILS, runway 31 left, approaching use. Landing and departing, runway 31 left, 31 right. Aircraft landing, runway 31 right, reminder to fly Pappy. Depart departure, stay direction of flight, all aircraft feedback, hold short instructions. Advise on initial contact, you have pop out. Going to Philip mission, Papa 1853 Zulu. Wind 3006, visibility 10, dew cloud 25,000. Temperature 24, 2.13, altimeter 3014. ILS, runway 31 left, approaching use. Landing and departing, runway 31 left, 31 right. Aircraft landing, runway 31 right, reminder to land Pappy. Depart departure, stay direction of flight.
Alright, so we just got a couple more minutes left while the INS that I was telling you about finishes its stuff.
Gotcha. Tower that you're westbound.
Okay, we'll go to 31 right, and that's 62904 November.
62904 November, thank you. Sorry about that.
What else you got planned this weekend?
I got a bunch of stuff. I didn't know if you knew, I'm the Seafair King as well.
Yeah, I heard that.
Yeah, so I've been doing a bunch of events, and I've been knighting people, and so I want to go out and see the boat races and stuff this weekend with the kids, probably.
Oh, that'd be cool.
Yeah, so, and I'm just trying to be everywhere, you know?
That's right. Our guys are actually at the Seahawks training camp today.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah.
I've seen you guys last couple years, and that's as close as I've got to the Blue Angels, because we're always busy during Seafair, so I've never really been involved with Seafair.
Well, now you're pretty close to the Blue Angels, I'd say.
Up close and personal, baby.
That's right.
I love it, yeah.
Yeah, I was just looking at some pictures some guys posted on Facebook. They were walking around the field.
Yeah.
Talking to Pete Carroll and some of the guys.
Nice, yeah. Well, it's been packed out there this year. It's been a lot of people out there, of course, with them winning the Super Bowl. It's crazy over there. It's a party over there.
Now everybody wants a piece.
Exactly.
Hey, that's better than the alternative, you know?
Right. Yeah, that's true.
It's just a 904 November confirm, yes.
You just told me, I think. When did you say you got out?
Two years ago. Yep. I came in 03. Played for 10 years.
Blue Angel 7, Boeing Tiger, or Boeing Ground, yep.
Affirm, sir.
Stand by. standby for Blue Angel.
And these two black handles, I can hold on to
I'll
these.
You bet.
Okay.
Hey, firm.
Cool.
Thank you.
Charlie, this is ready to taxi from the phone.
957 Tango Alpha.
All right, here we go, man.
Three.
All right.
Ready to taxi. Marks of departure. We have Alpha.
957 Tango Alpha.
And I need to lock my thing in yet?
Yeah, I'll get you on the way out here.
Do the whole sort of Alpha taxiway and give way to the tug. They're going to Landmark 3.
Hold short of the Alpha taxiway and give way to the tug. Tango Alpha.
Landmark Tech customer says they're going to hold short for you.
Tower Blue Angel says ready to taxi to the Boeing run.
And Boeing ground station air 707 Papa Alpha coming out of Landmark with Papa VFR Northwest Alpha.
All right, we can run through our takeoff checks. Control is pretty clear.
7 Boeing ground, runway 31 left, taxi me up and just confirm you have Papa, sir.
31 left, yeah, Alpha, Blue, or Bravo, and Blue 78 firm with Papa.
And taxi via Bravo 10.
Bravo 10, Blue 7.
707 Papa Alpha.
Control is pretty clear. Wake spread truth 12:30, 30:34. Flaps half hook up, light out 100-9 points. Are you all strapped in back there?
Strapped in.
You can arm your seat.
All right. Locked in.
High performance climb on request.
Blue Angel 7 Boeing Tower, roger. Blue Angel 7, hold short, runway 31 left at Bravo 10. We're still waiting for coordination on the climb.
Hold short, 31 left at Bravo 10, Blue Angel 7.
Space and we go vertical, so.
I gotcha.
Do you see the last one?
Yeah.
What do you think?
It went vertical in a hurry.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah. Mike Yankee, that Warrior traffic to you right now, 1 mile, the parallel, man, and being indicated.
Yeah, sir, we've got him in sight, 6-8 Mike Yankee.
Thank you.
Where'd you go to school?
I went to Wilson High School in Tacoma. I went to Washington State.
All right. So you're a Northwest man.
Yeah. Everything in-house, you know?
Then hold short, I'm at the Bravo 10. Be here in a couple minutes for...
I mean, where are you from?
Traffic. I want to get you going.
Blue Angel 7. Hold short, Bravo 10.
I'm from Illinois.
Okay.
Which is Southern Illinois, Carbondale.
Nice.
Yeah, our number 6 pilot, he played wide receiver on the at the Naval Academy.
Okay.
Our boss is a punter.
Yeah. Nice. Okay.
I flew A.J. Hawk earlier this year.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Okay.
Flew, let's see, who else did I fly? Flew
he was able to fit in here?
Dan Barry. Yeah, he did.
See, okay.
Dan Barry, let's see, Humanawa Nui with the Patriots, and then, I can't think of him. The kicker for the Rams.
Kicker for the Rams wasn't Josh Brown.
No, yeah, no.
Donnie, because I think he used to be on our team. I can't remember.
Wasn't Josh, the punter, Johnny Hecker.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Punter, not kicker.
Yeah, gotcha.
I mean, they both kick things, but
right.
They get sensitive when you know.
Close enough, right?
Yeah. Yeah, you guys, man, holy cow. 3 weeks of this, I can handle that. Although I guess the rest of the year it's rough, but.
Are you talking about the weather?
Weather, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's lovely right now, man. It's beautiful. I don't think there's a nicer place, really, as far as when the weather is nice.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. It's green, it's water. And it's not too hot, it's not humid or nothing, so...
No, no humidity.
Right.
St. George, Utah is where we just were, and that was about 110 degrees.
That's what I heard. I had talked to some of the other guys the other day. You guys landed, I was here, and I saw some of the guys come in.
That's right, Boss was saying he talked to you for a while.
Okay, yeah. Yeah.
November 9-0-0-2-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-
he seemed like he was pretty tall to be a pilot.
Yeah, we got two guys, 163, 165.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Kilo Alpha transition approval.
Yeah, he has a tough time fitting in here.
Really?
Okay. Yeah.
Final for 3-1 Rider Warrior will be straight out after that.
Yeah. 68 Mike Yankee going to Clay Lacy. You want us to make right here.
Position 68 Mike Yankee, keep it rolling, no delay, cross 23 and right off 7 contact on the airside.
68 Mike Yankee,
and Warrior 46 Kilo, by the Pappy. Warrior 46 Kilo, you're low on the Pappy, yeah, make sure you're flying the Pappy.
Got another traffic over here to the right waiting for him to land, then we should be hopefully get out of here.
Sweet.
Traffic. 7. We're just waiting for one more departure off CTAC, and then we'll get you going.
Thank you.
Tango Alpha Boeing Tower, wind 320 at 6. Traffic in the up on the Cessna will be in right closed. 3-1 right, quick takeoff, Mercer departure approved.
Sounds like we're getting close.
They got some guys down at SeaTac taking off, so that's issue right now.
They don't want a traffic jam.
No, they don't like that.
Yeah.
Got some people out there watching us.
Yeah.
See that up there to the left?
Where at?
Up there on the side of the road. They pulled over.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
And to your left, less than a mile, the Falcon making straight in for 3-1 left. Running out 3,300, cross my turbines. Seven Niner Delta traffic just passing off your left side of the Falcon. Caution my turbo. Seven Three Fox Trot. I'm receiving a transponder. Travis Lakeland.
Boeing Tower, Fox 912, Mike Tango on a 5 mile final, visual 3-1 left.
Clear, Fox 6, Kilo, Roger, thank you. Fox 912, Mike Tango, Boeing Tower, only 3-1 left, clear to land, wind 350 at 8.
Clear to land, 3-1 left for 2, Mike Tango, Roger.
Boeing Tower, Clint Cessna 205 at Bravo 10, for ready for straight out departure.
There's a Fox Trot 1,200, thanks.
Boeing Tower, Twin Cessna 88555, holding Bravo 10 for straight out departure.
My turbines. Tango number 0, Kilo Alpha, traffic opening over Alki, a helicopter 1,400 indicated. Chopper 7, traffic just west of Duwamish Head, turning southwestbound, Beaver 800 feet, correction, 900 feet indicated.
Traffic inside, Chopper 7, thanks.
Boeing Tower, Twin Cessna 205, holding Bravo 10 for straight out departure.
Twin Cessna 205, Boeing Tower, Roger. Number 7, enter Delta, only 3-1, right, clear to land, wind 310-10. Sorry about that. Number 2, follow Cessna on a midfield right down. Once you'll be doing a touch and go, let me see on right, clear to land.
Long time sitting here.
Oh, here comes another guy.
Yeah. I thought they might sneak us out ahead of him, but I guess not.
Delta, the traffic you're following just downwind to base now, about a, showing about a half mile final, of course, 1 mile final. Here we go, Delta, Roger, thanks. Blue Angel, 7, runway 3-1 left at Bravo 10, line up and late, traffic exiting downfield.
Line up and wait, 3-1 left, going.
Angle 07, squawk 4714.
Squawk 74714.
Falcon 2, Mike Tango, keep the speed up, cross runway 3-1 right, Alpha 7, contact on the outside, traffic, half mile, final, Cessna.
Speed up, 3-1 right, Alpha 7 for 2, Mike Tango, Roger.
Ready?
Ready. It's game time.
Boeing Tower Helicopter 11364, dead bash on Quinn Ray of Pad 6, we have Oscar.
Blue Angel 7, traffic. Traffic short final with a parallel runway will be in right closed as Cessna. Cleared into Seattle Class Bravo airspace, flight heading 310. Unrestricted climb approved, maintain 15,000. Runway 31 left, clear for takeoff.
Boeing 7, clear for takeoff, 31 left, unrestricted to 15,000 runway heading.
All right, engines coming up to military power. Nozzles are closed, engines are good, hides are good. Off brakes now. Here's full afterburner. Airspeed's coming alive.
Oh!
60 knots. 80. 100.
Straight out to an F-18.
120. 140. 160. 180. 200. 220. 240. 270, 280. Are you ready?
Ready.
Here we go. Ready. Hit it.
Oh! Woo! Woo!
All right, my man.
Oh, shit.
Watch out, hook up at 11364 North Bastion for landing in pad 6.
That got me right there.
Departure buoy to 7 out of 6 for 15,000.
Blue Angel 07, Seattle, departure ready contact.
We're looking for a 255.
Blue Angel 07, you can maintain a VFR out of blue on 15,000 and resume navigation.
Blue 7.
Beautiful view.
Oh, yeah.
My God.
I look like they got the parade of ships out there. You see them?
Yeah.
Jazz 122, clear deck pain.
Pain are on that. 122.
Wow.
Blue Angel 7, contact Seattle Center, 319.2.
319.2, Blue Angel 7.
For 7.
Center, Blue Angel 7, 11,000. We're climbing VFR to Olympic Alpha.
Legion 230, Seattle Center, roger. Blue Angel 7, Seattle Center, maintain VFR.
Blue Angel 7.
Not a bad view, huh?
Not bad at all, man. You know, this makes Washington look like the place to be, huh?
Yeah. We got a couple minutes to head out there, so just chill, relax.
All right. And I could just breathe normal right
now.
Oh, here.
Yeah.
Okay. Sweet. How do I know how fast we're going right now?
So, on your left, there's a, see the number 480 on the left display, the number 480?
Yeah.
That's our airspeed. On the right's our altitude, 14,500.
Gotcha.
Then you got, on the bottom left, you've got the bottom number 6.3. That's how many Gs we pulled on that high-performance climb.
Gotcha.
Current Gs 1.0, we're doing Mach 0.92, then our angle of attack is 2.1.
Gotcha. Okay.
Over the ground, we're doing about 650 miles per hour.
Nice. Oh, wow. This is sweet.
Not a bad ride.
Yeah.
Thank you.